get lost in a dangerous scene. My sister Charlene.